this toe, heel, toe business. Make the ankle move, right? Once again, then from the beginning. This is adagio, slow, very slow adagio, right? Hold back on the quavers, think in quavers all the time, right? From the very beginning.
Inevitably, there's a great emphasis on academic achievement and effort. The school nevertheless regards it as its responsibility to prepare the girls for the problems they will almost certainly encounter in the world outside. Religious teaching in class and worship helps to ensure that all have the opportunity to face the world fairly and squarely. Some of them are blessed with the ability to achieve distinction in their studies. All of them have the capability and opportunity of becoming grade A people. We've come a long way since the school of 1788 with those 15 little girls. Today, the Royal Masonic School for Girls proudly takes its place as one of the world's outstanding girls' schools.